Hello! Welcome! I'm Leo. Today, let's talk about operations. First question, what is an operation? Well, an operation is a way to solve a math problem like addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Now, let's do an addition example. Aleo has 5 lollipops, and she gets 2 more lollipops from her friend. How many does she have in all? There are some very important informations in this word problem. 5 and 2 more. And of course the question, how many does she have in all? So here are 5 lollipops. Because we know that Aleo has 5 lollipops and she gets 2 more lollipops from her friend. So we add these together. So when a question asks you to put things together, it is an addition problem. So let's add. 5 plus 2 equals 7. So Aleo has 7 lollipops in total. In this word problem, there is a keyword. The keyword is in all. There are other keywords like in total, altogether, join, and sum. When you see these keywords, you may use addition to figure out the word problem or question. Now let's look at a subtraction problem. Aleo has 7 lollipops. She gave 3 lollipops to her friend. How many lollipops are left? There are also some very important informations in this word problem. 7, 3, and of course the question, how many lollipops are left? So here Aleo had 7 lollipops, and she gave 3 lollipops to her friend. So when a question asks you how many are left, it is a subtraction problem. So let's do subtraction. 7 minus 3 equals 4. In this word problem, there is a keyword. The keyword is left. There are other keywords like take away, the difference, how many more. When you see these keywords, you may use subtraction to figure out the word problem or question. In this video, we only talked about addition and subtraction. In the next video, we'll talk about multiplication and division. Oh, don't forget to subscribe!